When Americans in Vietnam needed fire support, we often think about aircraft or artillery or mortars, but don't forget about the Navy. With more and more pilots being shot down, the U.S. military looked for another way to provide firepower up and down the coast. I mean, this is the Navy's wheelhouse, and they brought ships like this, the USS New Jersey, onto the gun line. In just 120 days, the New Jersey serviced targets with their 5-inch guns and fired over 5,000 rounds of these giant 16-inch rounds.